We all get into stressful situations from time to time. So it's not about eliminating stress from our lives, but how we manage it and react to it. Get into a comfortable position. When you are stressed, you cannot focus. So on the other hand, when you focus, you cannot be stressed. Let's take three big deep breaths now, focusing on how each breath feels. One, breathing in as fully as you can. And exhale, allowing relaxation to come to you. Two, inhale deeply. Exhale, even more relaxed. Three, last breath. And exhale, feeling much more relaxed than when you started. Great. Breathing with intention is a very powerful tool in changing your state of mind. If you feel you need to relax even more, you can repeat these three powerful breaths at any time. Breathing deeply and fully is helpful in any situation, but especially during those difficult times in our lives. Become aware of the nature of your mind. You could be thinking about your day ahead, or of things that have happened in your past. These are the louder things in your conscious awareness that could cloud your ability to hear your intuition. So imagine that these daily concerns and past experiences are just passing by, like the scenes out of a window of a train. They are simply coming and going, and you do not hold on to a thought for very long. Again, watch the nature of your mind pass by as if you are gazing out the window of a slow-moving train. Just observe and watch your thoughts come and go. And as you do, you can eliminate these distractions and bring a call to action of your intuition. Begin to focus on your intuitive abilities. This is the subtle part of your awareness that speaks to everyone in different ways. Some may feel a hunch or a sense. Others may hear words or phrases guiding them to make good choices. However you feel your intuition speak to you, acknowledge that you appreciate this intuitiveness. Hear yourself saying, "I trust my intuition. I learn about how my intuition speaks to me through silent observation. The more I quiet my mind, the better my intuitive abilities." My intuition guides me. All I need to do is listen closely. I respect and honor my intuition. I practice listening to my intuition through meditation. My intuition is one of my greatest gifts. Good. Now allow yourself to fall deeply into relaxation. Breathing in understanding and breathing out, feeling calm and centered. Now ask your intuition anything you desire, pausing for a moment and patiently waiting as your intuition guides you towards anything you need to know. Good. Your intuition is strong. You honor your intuition by quieting your mind in order to hear it. Your intuition may tell you that when you find you are becoming stressful and it is building in you, for you to take a walk or go gaze out the window into nature. If you cannot get to a place outdoors, you can simply imagine it. Let's imagine right now we are in a beautiful garden. This is a magnificent garden with flowers surrounding you of all colors and sizes. You can feel the warm sun on your skin. You can breathe in the fresh air. As you walk through this garden, you notice a soft and natural path through the garden, and you begin to walk down this path. In this garden, there are so many exquisite plants, producing the most beautiful flowers you have ever seen. The trees around you are thriving and tall. Take in another deep breath of this crisp air and all the oxygen that these plants produce for you. Good. You haven't felt this nice in a very long time. It is beautiful here, and you feel safe here. You notice the sounds of the birds chirping nearby. Just enjoy being in your garden for a little while. When you imagine nature, stress is eliminated from your body. When you close your eyes and bring about a memory of a time in a peaceful place, you relieve stress from your body. Breathing in and out. Breathe in deeply and let it go. Take another nice full breath in and begin thinking of something you are grateful for. What popped up in your mind? Picture what you are grateful for very vividly and say to yourself, "Thank you." Acknowledging gratitude is a very important life blessing. Each time we pause and take several moments to feel grateful, we are changing our lives for the better. Bring about feelings of gratitude toward those you love and care for. Let images of these wonderful people appear in your mind. See their smiles and feel yourself smiling in this vision. Clearly see them doing things for you that you are grateful for. Thank them and hug them, knowing that they expect nothing in return except your love. Breathe in and out. And say thank you. For a few moments, give recognition to these people who you share love with and honor them. Become grateful now to those workers who build our homes, roads, and work hard making every day sure we have electricity. They deserve your full gratitude right now. Breathe in and out, imagining these people you may never meet, but are so important to you, and say thank you. Sit with feelings of gratitude for these hard-working people right now for a few moments. Now, imagine that you are standing in front of a large and stunning mirror. It has a giant wooden frame that seems to be hand-carved You can see your whole reflection in this mirror. Notice how you look and what you are wearing. Now extend gratitude towards yourself. Be thankful for all that you have done for other people along your journey in life so far. See your reflection standing with grace and appreciate the times that you had strength that carried you through the difficult moments. You are happy to offer assistance to those who need you. Honor yourself right now. Wonderful. Now hear yourself saying these wonderful words. I am grateful for this moment. I am so powerful, I can achieve anything I set my heart to. I am so grateful. I joyfully embrace each new day with gratitude. I am worthy of being loved, being happy, and doing things that bring me joy. Every day, I'm going to be more mindful of all the small blessings that I should be thankful for. I am so grateful for discovering my power to create the reality I love. I am always able to find something to appreciate around me. My life may not be perfect, but I am blessed with the privileges that I am grateful for. Good. Now breathe in deeply again and think of something that you've been recently struggling with. See clearly in your mind these things that have been a challenge. Picture these hard moments in your life with clarity and say to yourself, thank you. Breathe in deeply, accessing your inner knowledge of the importance of both challenges and blessings. Each time you've pushed through a difficult moment, you came out a stronger individual. Each time you are grateful for something in your life, you are a stronger individual. Breathing in, relaxing, breathing out, become grateful again, this time specifically for your home. Imagine your home and your bed, and extend gratitude for the opportunity to call this place your own. You can fully relax and be yourself at home. Great. Repeat these words to yourself. Grateful. Gratitude. Gracious. Good. Whenever you are ready, Return to the present moment and inhale a deep, refreshing breath. Open your eyes, feeling relaxed and ready to take on the day with clarity.